Hi guys, a few more of my parcels have showed up. I also found this brand new in the box steel sealed graphics card. This is a HD 7870 made by Club 3D Royal King Edition. It's also a 15 year anniversary edition too. Still sealed in box all this time. Also has some pretty cool artwork on the back of it. It has tons of information. But let me know down in the comments what you want me to do about this graphics card. Whether you want an unboxing video coming, or you let me know what. But we're not going to open this in this video today. Shall we unbox the rest of the boxes and see what I brought then? Bag of screws on top for some reason. This is a Cooler Master Aero Cooler 4, the copper version. Also, new in box, still sealed, never been used. This will be cool for a video, for a channel, for a build. Also tells you on the back all the bits and bobs you need to know. This is a nice addition to the collection. This is a Swiftech Maelstrom Res with a built-in pump as well. Also it has a temperature screen as well, and shows you how full it is as well, and it also changes colour. X1950 Pro, made by Power Color. I bought this tested and working. Hopefully it got here working. There you go, X1950 Extreme, 7800 GTX, made by Point of View. Now this has some really nice artwork on the cooler. Something you don't see on many modern graphics cards. Looks really nice. Missing a screw there though. I'll have to find one for it. But other than that, it's in good condition. I remember this card. I bought this untested, and also this box does not match the GPU inside. but it is an AGP GPU, and it is completely untested. The seller's description was, it has been left in a loft for about 15 years, and he had no computer left to test it with, so it was sold as untested, and he couldn't remember what it was. But this is a 6800 GT AGP edition, and this is completely untested, and also it is made by Inno3D. This also has some quite nice artwork on it as well. It has a mermaid on it, but it's completely untested. Hopefully it works. I only paid £20 for this GPU, as it was untested. Shall we test some of the stuff I brought then, and see if it works? I think we'll take a look at this X1950 Pro Extreme Edition first, and see if this works. This graphics card does seem to work. No artifacts anywhere. There's a turn off very quickly so I don't accidentally install drivers, because it will automatically install drivers, which I don't want it to. These are really good clean though. Point of view, 7800 GTX next. I have also changed the cooler on this test motherboard to the Cooler Master Mars cooler. It lights up blue. It is a pretty damn rare cooler, but I managed to find one a few months ago for sale. I think it looks quite nice. But this graphics card is also working quite nicely as well. And this was sold, tested and working, and it did get here safe. See if it is truly fully working. The drivers have seemed to install okay.
up, bro. I'm also...
That is two races completed with a 7800 GTX by point of view. I'm pretty sure it is working correctly, which is nice. Let's test this 6800 GT AGP version next. I'll be really happy if this untested 6800 GT works, as I don't have one of these currently in my collection. So if it's working, then I will have one. Let's have a look at the condition first though, make sure everything's okay and nothing is missing or any visible damage, to make sure it doesn't damage my rig. It all looks in very good condition. Let's put it in the rig and see if it works then. You have a picture with no artifacts so far. So it seems to all be working correctly at the moment. Let's give it a restart to make sure the drivers have picked it up properly. Everything looks okay to start with. Let's run a benchmark, 3D Mark 2001, and see how it behaves. So guys, if you like my content, remember to hit the like button and subscribe. It really helps the channel grow and shows the channel to more people. Well, it's passed the benchmarks without any problems or any artifacts, which is really good. I now have a fully working 6800 GT AGP in my collection, which I am really happy about. It'd be really nice for a build. It also got a score of 1900 and 476 points, which is a really nice score. Let's test this GPU in some games and see how it gets on. Let's try some Far Cry 1.
first.
Lost the lead.
lost the lead.
Seems to be all working. I shall see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.